Okay, my name is Wesley. Today I'm going to talk about grilled salmon. It's a great recipe. You have to get nice fillet salmon with lots of ginger, soya sauce, some honey, some garlic as well. Yeah, and then you have to marinate the salmon for an hour in the fridge. And after that, put in a clean film, wrapped in a clean film, put in the fridge, and then after an hour, take it off, put in the oven, and grill for 20 minutes, and then have a great salmon for your dinner.